question often comes up from time to time. Are there any narwhals in captivity? Ones that we can visit at zoos or aquariums? The answer is no, but why? Belugas, the narwhal's closest living relative, have been successfully kept in captivity for years. Narwhals, however, are quite a different matter. Attempts to keep narwhals in enclosures in the late 1960s and early 1970s ended in failure, the animals dying within a few months. Their long, sensitive tusks pose a great obstacle in successfully keeping captive narwhals. It would require not only a very large aquarium space, but consideration of several factors reference the narwhal's mental and physical well-being. It's unlikely that narwhals will be seen in a zoo or aquarium any time within the near future. Considering the concerns that many have for keeping large marine mammals, like whales and dolphins, in captivity, this may be for the best. There are exhibits on narwhals at a number of natural history museums and aquariums that provide educational information on the animals. At the Vancouver Aquarium, a large narwhal model hangs above visitors as they descend into the underwater viewing area for the belugas, for example. What are your thoughts about keeping narwhals in captivity? Leave a comment below. Also, be sure to check out the Focus on Species episode on narwhals for further information on these fascinating animals. Thanks for watching.